It can be that your application is used by thousands of people a day without supervision, or by one person a year in an emergency. Why is it important? Applications in public spaces, like access controls, self-serving kiosks, and emergency stop buttons, can often be used in a hurry or stressful situation. This means that someone might push it too hard, hit it out of frustration, or mishandle it. For emergency stop buttons, protecting the function from vandalism is just an insurance policy for that rare occasion it is needed. How can you protect your HMI against vandalism? You want robust products and solutions that can withstand at least the 𝐰𝐭𝐲𝐭 level of impact. This means the answer is metal. You want metal buttons and a metal front panel. There are plenty of design rules to follow that will increase the protection level, such as few and small gaps as possible, keycaps that are bigger at the bottom than at the top so they cannot fall out, special anti-graffiti paint for marking so they will always be visible, heat-resistant plastic for illumination, intuitive design to simplify the user experience, use illumination, finger guides, and markings to guide the user, good tactile feedback for confirmation of activation. Both indoors and outdoors, we use many controlled devices in our daily lives, incorporating HMIs that must differ from standard products, both in terms of materials and construction. APEM provides many anti-vandal products and solutions. We have testing capabilities for 𝐰𝐭 rating and other relevant tests to ensure your solution is tamper-proof.